It is with profound emotion that I'm returning to Greece. And first of all, I want to thank you for this wonderful reception, which has deeply moved me. Nearly exactly 6 years ago, I left Greece. Greece under a cruel dictatorship. I am returning to a free Greece, a Greece which is on the way to restore its democratic institutions, a Greece which is entering a new era.